Once your animal is appropriately anesthetized, don a pair of exam gloves to clip the area of your anticipated incision. Clip this area using a number 40 clipper blade. This area should be approximately 3 times the size of the actual incision. In some cases, the size of the animal may limit this. Disinfect the shaved area by alternating 3 applications of a surgical scrub and 70% isopropyl alcohol. Start with placing a sterile gauze square dipped in the scrub solution at the center of the clipped area. Scrub the skin from the center outward using a circular motion. Gather a new gauze square and repeat the process above using alcohol. Repeat these 2 steps for a total of 3 times. Take care not to touch the surgical field after prepping the incision site. Once your animal is prepped, it can be moved to the surgery area.